Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed towards the automatic love. And ignore that sound. So you decide to find the chick who's put on this first class bleep show. She had a job and you took it because there was no one else to knock some sense into your gonk head. I'm here now, but so what? This search and rescue bull crap's a dead end. But that's not about to stop you. Maybe Evelyn will. Who knows? Sure seems like she doesn't want to be found. So we're close to this. If I don't get run over by a car. Gotta go to Mega Building H8. Oh, it's telling me this way. Never mind. I wasn't looking at the little mini-map. Obviously. So it's up. Okay. And what else is nearby? Oh, Joy Toy. You've experienced that already. There's a Ripper Dock here. Food. Another Joy Toy. A Fixer. Who contact me about gigs. New gigs. There's an assault in progress, kind of nearby. There's a reported crime over here. And a client wants me to find something that's a high danger. Last time I tried something with high danger, I died rather quickly. So we're gonna do something with high danger. We need to be the higher level or have some kind of advantage somehow. Can't go in here, can we? I always check. Am I supposed to go up the stairs? It seems like. Can you imagine someone bumping into you and getting knocked down those stairs?
Hey, you there. Yes, I'm talking to you.
Who's talking to me? Got no home, sick kid and cheating wife. Need booze money ASAP.
Watch your own self!
I was reading that. That's for interrupting me reading your sign. What's it say? You're just gonna waste it anyways. He wrote that on his own sign. Anything interesting back here? Fairy Frost Trench Coat with Protective Mesh. You know, look at some of the stuff I picked up as far as anything better. I can't wear that yet. How do I look out? Escape? Okay. Because I have picked up some more vests and things. This is better. Multi-layered maroon scale sin-coated bomber. 43.9. Can't wear that. I don't like the look that much, but it protects more, so that's important. Carbon gas. I don't think I want to. Nah, it's alright. Can't wear that. Lower body. Nothing special there. Or at all there. Armadillo. Wait, these are mods? Are these mods? Oh, it's a clothing mod. So I have this armadillo now. Yeah, I'm not too attached to the shoes. I'm just gonna not mod it right now. Okay. Hi.
What do you want, friend?
$1 million. Or, sorry, euros. What you got here?
Yo, where you going?
Oh, back here. This place is interesting. Who said that?
Hasn't rained in a while.
Yeah, I noticed that. I guess we could use some rain. Uh-oh. We've got peoples. Tiger Claw people. Slander against the corporation and hostage taking. So they're weak to fire. Oh, they are armed.
But you ran a discount yesterday.
Would they just, like, open fire on me in a place like this?
And I sold twice more stock than usual.
So, you broke even?
Yes, but the goods were trash. I would have thrown them away.
That was fucking rhetorical. The stand's Tiger Claw's property, and you're Tiger Claw's property.
Uh-oh.
You had one job. Sell the stock, take the eddies, and do nothing gunk. Is that so hard? Is that clear? Run your fucking discounts when you get your own fucking stand.
Which will be never.
You all right? They don't want him to run a discount.
Today, come on,
I can't talk to him. What's that say? Meet the legends of Battery Arena. Oh, it looks like vinyl, though. Oh, I guess they're game books. Dr. Havoc and Radon. Now they're over here, these people. Yelling at. Pick up body. Can I put the body? Can I do anything with the body? I think someone just saw me. How do I put the body down? I want to put the body down! Oh, drop E, I see it. I'm trying to take my... X. Why wasn't that working before? can't open these, right? Put you back here too, and the other guy's just hanging around over there. I can't even see him anymore, alright. Ran somewhere over here? Yeah.
Let's take it from the top. What's your name?
I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood spontaneous craving satisfaction machine.
That's
not a coffee. With warning, it could be delicious.
Seems to be working now.
Please! Please! Please!
Alright, we're done. Oh, still combat? Oh, there's somebody else. Oh, there's two others.
Let's try this one more time. I don't feel so good. What would you recommend?
I hit the other guy.
Did Maggie ask you to sleep on the couch again?
Yeah, that's going in the troubleshoot log.
I got two stars.
Say, Brendan, what's the difference between a broken bone and a broken heart?
System error. I repeat, system error.
Ah, damn it to hell.
This guy's completely oblivious to what's going on. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. I'm doomed, aren't I? Wait, do I still... I don't see any stars. I don't see any stars up there by the mini-map. There was two. They stopped looking for me? The police, anyway. Come to me! Haha. Well, these guys are really good shots. Come closer! I do want to finish taking these guys out. Damn it. I have to get closer to them. A gig type of special delivery? What's it say? From Wakako. Objective: meet with Sergei Karasinski and deliver his gift to his designated address. Location: garage on Redwood Street. Details: Sergeant Karasinski called. He's a solo who, like my husband, I hope I'm not getting hit while this, I can't see it. who, like my husband, acts before he thinks. It's a personal characteristic that always leads to the same thing sooner or later. Trouble. Fortunately for us, Sergei is not only a man who acts without thinking, but a panicked one at that. That means the pay is good and almost literally flying out of his account into ours. Sergei is waiting for you at Silk Road. You will meet him there and pick up the peace offering he would like delivered to the Tiger Claws. He can't do this himself because he's recently added to their blacklist. I'm on the Tiger Claws blacklist. I have to be up at this point. I'm supposed to deliver something to them now? The boy believes this small token will help the Tigers find forgiveness in their hearts for his terrible mistake. Alright. I'm fighting them right now, and you want me to deliver something to them. Please, no cars hit me. I get closer to them a little bit. I can hide behind stuff. Getting hurt. Oh, they're throwing their own. Wait, I hit the wrong thing. Ow, 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 ow. No! Can't end like this. No. Ah! I guess it can end like that. Last checkpoint? When even is that? The beginning? I should just kill those two guys and noped right out of there. Because I did not save anything. Come on, load me. Load me up.
I don't have time for this. Come on.
Is this back where I started? Is this where I hid from the police? Yeah. What?
Have a look at the attached and go to the given address. There, you will take a car from Sergei Karasinski. Your job is delivery to the Tiger Claws. The car only, I mean, not Sergei. Everything understood? I hope so.
Okay, so I missed the phone call, but I read this. So these are the people who were attacking me. Oh, now they see me.
I don't have time for this. Come on.
You have time for this, huh? So who saw me? This guy over here? One down.
Yes.
There's another one now. Got this one. Oh, crap. Oh, getting hurt again. I think I just got one of them. Nobody's still clinging on there. Got him. Oh, that didn't hit him. Didn't look like it affected him at all. I didn't mean to do that. That's not hurting you. It's just bull. Hello? Now who's that? Is that a police officer? Can I put that away? I want to shield, put the grenade away. Disarm. Okay. I think that's a police officer. What's this, max tech raider or affiliation with NCPD? Archive conversation. Between Osamu Gosho and Hideo Nishio. Osamu says, Hideo, I need you to go find herd some pigs. Remind them where their turf ends and ours begins. Hideo says, sure thing. Osamu says, Redwood. Got it. He's sleeping? Are you kidding me? Oh, why are you attacking me? I'm not attacking police here. He says it's a max tac raider, but Max Tech Raider, but he's affiliated with the NCPD. I'm not sure all the details on that. It's not the elevator I'm looking for. Okay. So until I find out for sure if killing these Max Tech people is okay, just stay away from them, I guess. If I don't run into any of them. Brendan. Okay, just because I got
the
close
to
him.
Don't see me back.
Huh. Resident Caden and Isaiah Santos.
Can't you see who you're talking to?
Please, what do you need?
Well, we need the pipe fixed, that's for sure. Maybe something to fix up some of the units too. There's water damage all over.
A code.
All right, I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
That's code for something illegal, isn't it? I don't feel like fighting these guys endlessly. I have an elevator yet on, so that's why I didn't take on that guy. Hi. Not very talkative, are you? Finally, heading for the automatic love.
The way I see it, only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting off. Place your bets.
The first one sounds better. Oh, right, I have to choose. So we're on the ground floor. We can't go to the roof for maintenance. It's awfully limiting.
What have I missed this time? Enlighten me.
Going to the cloud district.
Brain dance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
More than two. Tiger claws have ties to Arasaka.
Arasaka and the tiger claws are in bed together. Go figure.
Every corp plays dirty. Except the streets are more than that. They're filth. So the corpse leave it to the gang, suits collars, and gets soiled. Surprised?
No, I mean, if Evelyn wanted to disappear, especially from Arasaka, she could have done better.
This whole situation's bent over, cheeks spread wide.
Someone's in a great mood.
Someone's in a great mood. In
response to increasing... Not every day a half-brained dead chick drags me around a cat house on a wild orchard.
Thanks.
So having a grand old time.
Why don't you believe Judy?
I think Judy's lying. Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
Exactly. Pleasure talking to you.
Hold on.
I know I'm supposed to go that way. So look around a little bit.
Cause the ass is meat, not latex. That's so hard to understand.
Meat, right. No feeling going on, no thinking, no awareness. It's empty. Might as well be latex. Masturbation, sophisticated kind. That's all it is.
Whoa, fuck. Makes perfect sense, that.
Oh, it was amazingly random and funny. I'm just looking around. There was a notice. I noticed the notice. It was that notice. Hi.
Know your place.
What's that supposed to mean? Here. Well, there's not much around here, so let's go to our objective. What's that? Oh, that's... It looked like he sat on something.
Where is Mike?
What you got? Job, get an upgrade. Cheap as chips. Yeah, I remember that one. Who could forget? Well, there's nothing interesting around here. Hiya.
Don't talk to me.
Fine. What makes that noise? Some kind of motor? Check in at Cloud's reception.
Welcome to Clouds.
Scan?
Where we know what you're looking for. Are
you scanning me?
Would you care to jack into the terminal?
What's the scan about?
Jack in, please.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker.
Looking for an Evelyn Parker. She work here?
Give me a moment. Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you. Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
That's not what I'm looking for. I'm not a customer.
Not a customer.
Well, all the more reason to be excited. There's a first time for everyone at Clouds. It's no reason to dawdle.
You don't
all
get
you
it.
All you need to do is jack in. We'll create your personal profile and you'll be good to go.
Not what I said.
I'm sorry. Did she finally say anything useful?
No.
Fuck the menu. Let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef, point blank.
Meaning,
you go in as a customer, keep a low profile. They want to keep their cards close, fine. We'll play our own game.
Do you know why I'm here?
How could you possibly know what I'm looking for?
Clouds always knows. Your deepest desire? We find it. You'll have your needs fulfilled. And maybe much more. Less is not a word we use around here.
You just used it, though. How does this work?
So how's this all work?
An algorithm pilots the doll's motor functions. It takes your profile data and transforms into experiences in real time. Memory dampers on the doll's behavioral chip block any recall of the session.
So there'll be no trace of the meeting.
Really?
Well, I could say yes, but that would strip it of mystery and suspense, wouldn't it? Once you're in there, you set the stakes.
You're saying it's not dangerous, but there's some risk involved.
That is one way to put it. One thing is for sure, you never get what you expect.
Consider my interest piqued.
You wipe their memories after? That's like... That's horrible. They just wake...
Check in, please.
They just wake up not having to look... I don't know what kind of experience are these dolls sentient? Is it like a person? Like that I was with before? I don't even know. Checking in the personal isn't safe.
You realize personal links aren't secure, right? Could get hit with malware straight to my core. Into paying an arm and a leg for a ripper dog.
We need data from your core to pair you up with the doll.
Meaning a biometric scan?
Just that. If anything goes wrong, you can lodge a complaint. But that's never happened.
Lucky me, I'll be the first one. I have no choice at all, so alright, here we go.
Alright, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately.
Just told me not to quit. Now you're saying
now
I can?
Now for your safe word.
Samurai.
Samurai.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment.
Does Johnny approve?
Scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second.
Hormonal diagram. Matching procedure initiated. Guy or Angel?
Two matches. Interesting.
That take the one
is
on the left.
Normal or?
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with unique tastes.
Uh-huh.
Our system can handle it. So who will it be? Angel or Sky?
Sky.
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment. and you'll venture into the clouds.
Oh, do I have enough? Oh, yeah, it's only 500. All right, sure, here.
There you go.
And
that looks
the payments come through. The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first. Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
Okay, that's it?
That it.
We have a strict no weapons policy here at Clouds. Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Oh, hell no. Deposit your weapon. That's when we get attacked, when you deposit our weapons.
Don't worry, all your grown-up toys will be safe with us.
Yeah. Famous
only
last words.
Only two willing to spread their legs for you. Sad.
Go eat a dick, Johnny.
There he goes. I like looking away and he's gone. Deposit weapons.
You won't find any use for weapons inside.
Oh. Look at that. I'm gonna walk right towards it. Look how it flips me. Oh, it didn't flip. It didn't flip me. I got flipped there.
Don't worry. All your grown-up toys will be safe.
Fine. You shut up already.